Canines here with Bulletproof Dog Training. Today I have Mr. Rucci. He is an 11-month-old Goldendoodle. His parents brought him in because they wanted to be able to take him out in public a little bit more. From what I understand, Mr. Rucci's already been to some baseball games and things like that. They just wanted to make sure that his obedience was top-notch. So with that being said, we're going to see what he knows and do a little evaluation. Rucci, can you come? Can you come, baby? Come? Yay, good boy, good job. Rucci, can you sit? Can you sit? Sit, look like he wants to, but he's not quite doing it for me right now. Rucci, can you lay down? You know, down? Okay, seems like he's a little distracted as well. Let's see if he'll walk with me. Rucci, can you? Can you help me? Oh, good boy. Good boy. Yay. So, as you can see, he's a pretty good dog. We're going to tune him up, if you will. And we want y'all to follow us on our social media pages and enjoy our journey.
we brought him to Bulletproof for training. He was dragging us all over the place with the leash. He wasn't listening. He would run off. So we did a 2-week training here at Bulletproof. Marcel was an awesome trainer. And now Rucci is listening to our commands, sitting and healing on command. So we don't have to deal with being pulled around the park and him running off anymore. So thank you to Marcel and thank you to Bulletproof.